Diego Costa at Atletico Madrid must pay Chelsea £66 million, Guillem Balague. Costa's future remains in limbo after he failed to get his summer exit following Antonio Conte's text message informing him that he was no longer needed at Stamford Bridge. Conte has been reluctant to discuss the 28-year-old, who is currently in Brazil, refusing to return to England. Reports in Spain claimed that Atletico had made a final offer of £57 million for Costa, and La Liga football expert Guillem Balague has backed up those reports. But he also says Atletico could be told by the Premier League to pay more. He told Sky Sports, "Atleti have made one last offer. It's €55 million, £48 million, plus €10 million, £8.8 million, in bonuses. They say it's a final offer, but that doesn't mean much at all. If Chelsea reject it, they will have to find another €10 million, £8.8 million, which is about the difference in valuation between Chelsea and Atleti at the moment." Earlier today, former Chelsea player Ray Wilkins said Costa has the edge of over Alvaro Morata. "When I look at Morata and Costa, I see a better footballer in Morata," he said. "He's got a better control, better movement, probably quicker, but when I look at the beast in Costa and what he gives you, he upsets people. I would much sooner have Costa than Morata. The question is, why haven't we got both? Costa should be at Stamford Bridge, we should be using both of them, and then we would have a proper